Second race is the first 2004 Breeders' Crown Elimination, three-year-old Colt Pace. And they're off. And Holborn Hanover looks for a big start at the outside. There goes Mantacular between horses. Western Terror along the inside. Mantacular and Mike LaChance to cut the mile early. Western Terror away in second. Quick Pulse Mindale following through in third. All-American Cobalt, then Pan Lubber. Holborn Hanover thought about leaving and then was rustled back by Brennan to be sixth and last in this field. As Mantacular set up shop quickly on the lead, Western Terror raced away in second to a quarter of 27-4. That's Mantacular in total command of the front-end pace. And Western Terror has a great-looking two-hole ride. The supplemental entry, Quick Pulse Mindale bides time along the inside third. And over they go into the backstretch, already driving out from second, Western Terror. Brian Sears pulls the trigger early, way before the half. And Western Terror strides up to take the lead. Mantacular releases him. Two more lengths back to Quick Pulse Mindale, another two to All-American Cobalt. Then Pan Lubber and Holborn Hanover, half a mile in 56. 6-1, 28-2 in the second quarter. A coolish night in Toronto with swirling and variable winds. And the leader on the way to the final turn in the first crown elimination is Western Terror on Mantacular. Now the decision to make, and Quick Pulse Mindale and Tony Morgan have moved to the outside from third. Holborn Hanover is sent up second over. Second to last is All-American Cobalt, and Pan Lubber is six to turn from. They're at the top of the stretch, 1-24-2, 28-1 in the third. Western Terror and Brian Sears were up to take the lead in the second quarter. Right at their throat latch is Quick Pulse Mindale. Quick Pulse Mindale takes the late stretch lead in the first 2004 crown elimination. Quick Pulse Mindale supplemental entry and Tony Morgan to win the first 2004 crown elimination to Western Terror. Holborn Hanover third, Mantacular was fourth, Pan Lubber fifth in 1:51. Convincing winner, Quick Pulse Mindale.